The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied by Blair Davenport from Gray's England, Hoda Reed.
And here's someone who can't seem to hold on to allies for very long.
Well, I think they just never need allies for very long.
So you're suggesting they just use people? That's disgusting. And I love it.
I'd say now is as good a time as any to wish everybody a happy new year.
Oh, I like that attitude, Michael. Unfortunately, for one of these competitors, though, there's going to be nothing happy about how this year will start out.
Yeah, I've got to work another year with you.
From London, England, Quinn!
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work non-stop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh? That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
And with January upon us, guys, you can bet these superstars would like to get the new year off on the right foot here tonight.
Of course, Michael, but the unfortunate truth is that only one of them will be able to kick the new year off with a win.
And from Osaka, Japan, Haku.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever. A little off topic here, but with the new year, Corey, have you made any resolutions?
Me? You serious? I'm already perfect the way I am, Cole. But I sure as heck hope that Saxton made a resolution to be slightly less annoying.
This is a competitor who has earned the adoration of the WWE Universe by defying authority figures and doing things their own way.
No doubt, Michael, they do have a bit of an attitude, but that's their X factor in the ring.
You guys see an antsy hero. I see a competitor who knows they can't get it done the right way.
And with January upon us, guys, you can bet these superstars would like to get the new year off on the right foot here tonight.
Of course, Michael, but the unfortunate truth is that only one of them will be able to kick the new year off with a win.
Oh boy, here we go. Tag team matchup underway.
There is a tremendous amount of trust that goes with being a tag team. Your future is not only in your hands, but in the hands of your partner as well. That's something to keep in mind during this one.
Strong form.
What a counter.
Put it in the corner now. She flips it back on her.
Going counter.
Showing that they have each other's number. Oh, what a
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Working the midsection there.
Getting a little creative here.
She's going for it. And she kicks out right away.
She is showing us something special here tonight.
Wicked roundhouse kick.
Tag.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack. Forearm to the jaw.
She saw that one coming.
Tag her partner.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Drop kick. Beautiful. Enziari. Frankensteiner.
Nicely done.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Saw that coming. Jeez.
Oh, what impact into the...
Nice takedown.
Stalking a downed opponent in a vicious boot.
Kick right to the face.
Headed to the top now. From the top.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
She was clearly waiting for that. Tag, switching it up.
Ooh, right to the leg.
Things not going how she'd like.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars. From the...
Big mistake there, Corey.
Well, she knows that now.
Straight forearm. And she's in off the tag.
Oh, what a hand.
That's gotta be it. Two count, three, no.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge. Fez press.
Goes low to sweep them right off their feet. Huge shot side.
How many times does that end a match?
Come on.
And there's the save.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. She's trying to create space. Enabled to counter.
It's been an elacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
Just caught flush.
hijacks the lap before he strikes. And this has got to be it. Whoa, what a save. That should have been three. Oh, straight forearm. A running swanton. We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Yeah, she is not looking good right now. Outside.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
Throws her back in from ringside. Got the tag. Got the tag.
Oh, from the apron with a hip attack.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the
bombs away.
Falling senton.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Nice go behind. Up across the shoulders. Into the glory bomb.
Guys, I think this one's over.
That's gotta be it. Oh, straight forearm. You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles. Springboard into a boom! What a hurricanrana! Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Victory.
That was a great example.